down we go. Probably already dead. This is just a horror game, so they made it look like he was alive. Sound from the lock. Alright, up we go. A dim red glow emanates from the classroom. That's fucking good. Safe point. Right, right, red is lucky. Of course. So now we're going where the guy, monster, is waiting for us. You guys ready to get spooked the fuck out? Oh, that was different, that was blood. It's locked. Oh. We made it away from the big ass hand thing. The door disappeared. I'm surrounded by walls. Good. Counseling record. Piece of ripped counseling record. Age 17. Mother is a housewife. Negative troubled attitude. Constant tardiness. Gradually improving. Require follow-up. Encourage leisure activities, such as reading. Signed by faculty members. Counselor Chang Ming Hui. Homeroom teacher Yin Sui Han. A JROTC officer, I don't know what that means. Bai Guo Feng, Principal Shen Jin. Yeah, 17 again. Okay. Now we are here. My bed. I sleep much better on my own bed. We are in my room. Great. They say I should enjoy my youth, but I find it difficult. We're gonna get jump scared. What happens after graduation? Where should I go? Will I end up like Mom? Sigh. Stop worrying so much, Ray. Life moves on regardless. Be hopeful. At least this weekend's going to be. What? Mom's throwing my stuff away without telling me. Old photograph in trash. Photograph found in trash. A quote is written on it. Remember, hope is a good thing, and maybe the best of things, and no good thing ever dies. I hate it when she does this. They're fighting again. I'm feeling a bit sleepy now. I should go back to bed. Yeah, let's go to bed. Bed is where good things happen. If a play per playing could whisk my dreams away from here. Where I could wake up and find myself in a foreign land. To start a new life as a stranger to all. Oh, how wonderful that'd be.
Jump scare? Jump scare?
Please no jump scare. Oh, we're here again. Paper planes littering the ground. Command post? So this is in the middle of the field. The field's collapsed here. Everything's flooded into a river of crimson mud. Doesn't seem to be an end. No, we're not back where we started. It just looks like we're back where we started. What's the fuck? Oh no, you're in Texas. Yeehaw. Where are we now? The door is completely blocked. This should be the puppetry club's workshop. A puppet theater on a hand-drawn cart. During summer break, the boys in class would use this as their battle tank. Unfortunately, they quickly broke the wheels. There's a note on the cart. Lant Inspector. Oh, good. Lant Inspector. If you chance upon a lantern spirit, avert your gaze and stand unmoving. When it comes near, still your breath, do not panic, and it will keep on moving. Oh, fucking. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a lantern spirit coming out now. What the fuck? The glass beakers here are from a biology lab. They are each holding puppets inside. Something.